To the West End, back in Cincinnati now, and here is a map of a location where police found a man shot to death on a sidewalk. This was at Baymiller Street near Findlay Street at around 3:30 this morning. A neighbor called police. That's to the West End, and this is confirmed homicide, the first one that would be the seventh this year in Cincinnati's District 1 area. There were five total in 2016.